gotta ask you, how does it feel,
Thank
champ?
Thank you, God.
Tengo que preguntar cómo se siente esta victoria.
Deliciosa, a pesar de que el sacrificio fue doloroso. Me siento muy, pero muy contento. Gracias a William por la oportunidad, gracias a su equipo. Realmente vine a ganar y aquí está el resultado del sacrificio.
I feel great. The sacrifice of 16 weeks in camp paid off. He thanked William for the opportunity. You know what I mean? He's very happy. He's very happy with the result. And once again, that the sacrifice of 16 weeks in camp.
Do you remember what round or at what moment you thought you had him?
¿Tú te acuerdas en qué round, en qué momento tú dijiste, no, este es mío?
No lo hice desde el primer round. Lo hice desde que... Lo hice desde que me avisaron que iba a pelear con Julian Williams. Ya yo tenía en mente, tenía en mi corazón que yo venía a Filadelfia en busca de los títulos de Williams.
He realized that he had Williams when they offered him the fight. He knew if he do his sacrifice of 16 weeks in camp with us, pain busting camp, that he will do what he did. So he didn't realize that when he got in the ring. How did you realize that 16 weeks ago when they offered him the fight?
Right. And how did he know at that moment that he was going to win this fight? What exactly about Williams made him so confident?
Cuando te ofrecieron la pelea, que tú te sientes tan confiado que tú puedas ganar, pero que tú viste bien, que tú sabías que tú ibas a ganar cuando te ofrecieron la pelea por primera vez.
Porque realmente he trabajado toda mi carrera para esto. No importa cuál peleador fuera, si fuera cualquier peleador del mundo que fuera, yo me iba a sentir con la confianza, me iba a sentir con la seguridad de que iba a venir a ganar. He trabajado para esto, no tenía distinción de peleador, no tengo distinción de peleador. Es con cualquiera que voy a pelear.
He said he really was not about William, it was about himself. You know what I mean? William, anybody, he knew if he got enough proper time to train. You know what I mean? Like they gave him this time. And he knew he would get to camp for 16 weeks like he did. It doesn't matter, it was not really about William. He didn't say, oh, I got William because this and that. No, he knew he was going to win because they gave him enough time to train, 16 weeks, and that you saw the result.
Is there a rematch clause?
That you have to ask the promoter?
It's a rematch clause, but I say to the champ, Williams, that anytime you won that fight, regardless if the first time, second time, or third time that you fight, he's the boss. He will make the decision, and he will give him the rematch.
Now I have to ask real quick, because
I want to look for a way out. That is for sure. Many champions, when he win, he want to get a way out. Mm-hmm. I will not do to a nice person that and a good boxer that he given the opportunity to my fighters. So he deserves the rematch. Anytime he won, he's the boss. He make the decision.
Yeah, no, no va a ser aquí.
No me, and no the trainer.
Y la revancha va a ser aquí o en Santo Domingo.
No, no, yo vengo aquí de nuevo,
claro.
Me siento como de la casa.
Claro, claro.
Rematch, definitely be is a fight for Vegas.
Okay, well, I was going to ask, in English, that Herr lost his belt in his hometown. J-Rock lost it here. Would you fight at home at any point?
No. In Dominican Republic, it's not the kind of money or a way to make this happen. So it will never happen. So.
And if that rematch doesn't happen, do you want to go straight to Jermell Charlo?
No. Okay. That Charlo, you need to win a couple of fights as well as then, and then you have a pay-per-view. Very simple. Right. Not because he's afraid, but first of all, we need to take care of the mandatory with the IBF. That the main event have this Russian kid that he deserved it because he went through the elimination process and he got it. I'm a promoter that you respect the sanctioned bodies and I respect the people first before I get the respect of the others. So mandatory is the most important.
Speaking of Jermell, but I'm going to go to Jermall.
Yeah.
Did you watch a lot of Jermall Charlo before this fight and to prepare for Julian Williams?
To be prepared.
¿Tú viste muchas peleas de Charlo contra él? Para tú poder hacer lo mismo que Charlo le hizo o no importa eso.
No. Yo sé que Williams no me voy a enfocar en el peleador que peleó con Charlo En ese momento Williamson era un peleador muy distinto, lo enseñó con Paul. Realmente yo me enfoqué en trabajar para venir a ganar, yo no miré estilo, no miré detalles, simplemente me enfoqué en venir y ganar la pelea.
I didn't focus about what Charlotte did to J-Rock, because J-Rock couldn't make a mistake on that fight that he would not make now. You know, he's a different fighter after the Charlotte fight. He proved it with her. He was a better fighter than with Charlotte, so he's not gonna study that fight based on that fight. You know what I mean? He's a, you know, the only thing here is him to be able to have, you know, proper time to train, and he can fight anybody. But once again, he respect the J-Rock, the fight Charlotte, he's better J-Rock, because J-Rock proved it when he fought her that he was a much better fighter than what he fought that night against Charlotte.
And by the way, I just changed my mind. It was not Las Vegas, it be New York and Brooklyn.
That is my place. Yeah.
Because I need to do it for my Dominican people.
Yeah, there you go.
Okay. Now, real quick, there seemed like it was a little hostility at the press conference between you and J-Rock. It was that just talk? You guys don't have anything bad?
No. Yes, in the episode that they did, to promote the fight, I said to the people that we had nothing to lose. Not mean that he had nothing to lose. Of course, when you get in the ring, fighters have everything to lose, you know what I mean? I didn't mean it like that. It was a figure speech. I mean, with the underdog, you know what I mean? We're supposed to lose anyways, so we had nothing to lose. He understood me like, if he didn't have nothing to lose, of course he got something to lose. Every fighter that step in the ring has something to lose, you know what I mean? But he understood different. But no, definitely not. There's nothing, you know, between me and him. He has understood different than the way I want to express it.
Last question, guys.
What's your message to the Dominican Republic and the Dominican fans?
¿Cuál es tu mensaje para la gente de Santo Domingo y para todos los fanáticos de ti ahora, los dominicanos?
Ay, campeón para rato.
En Brooklyn.
Hey, Brooklyn City. Ay, campeón para rápido. Dominican Republic and the new.
He said there's a champion for a while. You know, and the new unified title, there's a champion for a long, long time. He's only 24 years old now, guys. Only 24 years old, unified world champion.
How do you celebrate?
Thank you, guys.
How do you celebrate
with water?
Thank you, guys.
Thank you, Zoro.